Hello. Down here in South Canara, most of the hotels are also coupled with a sweet shop. So usually you eat here and you take away sweets. But today we are at a place which is known equally famous for its own homemade sweets and savory snacks, and also their own dosas and other items. Hello friends, I'm Nikhila Hegde and this is Yummy Street. Okay, so today I'm at Bhuvaneshwari Veg Restaurant in Bajagoli, which is 8 kilometers from Karkala, and this is on the route to Dharmasthala. So let's see what they have to offer. Namaskara. Nimdu ee hotel shuru aagi eshtu varsha aayitu?
Ondu 55 varsha aayitu.
ನೀವು ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡುವಾಗ ಎಲ್ಲ ಸ್ವೀಟು ಇದು ಎಲ್ಲ ಒಟ್ಟಿಗೆ
ಮೇನ್ ಸ್ವೀಟ್ ಬಿಸ್ನೆಸ್ ನಂತರ ಹೋಟ್ಲ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮತ್ತೆ ನಮ್ಮ ತಂದೆಯವರು ಸ್ವೀಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮುಂದೆ ಜಾತ್ರೆಗೆಲ್ಲ ಸ್ವೀಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು ಮತ್ತೆ ಮದುವೆ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ಗೆಲ್ಲ ಸ್ವೀಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾಯಿದ್ರು ನಂತರ ಈಗ ನಾವು ಮತ್ತೆ ಅದನ್ನು ಇಂಪ್ರೂವ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಹೋಟ್ಲ್ ಮಾಡಿದೆವು ಮತ್ತೆ ಹೋಟ್ಲ್ ಹೋಗಿ ಸ್ವೀಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾಯಿದ್ದೆವು ಅಷ್ಟೇ
ನಿಮ್ಮದು ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಸೆಲ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ಐಟಮ್ ಯಾವುದು ಅಂದರೆ ಹೈಯೆಸ್ಟ್ ಸೇಲ್ ಆಗೋದು
ಅಂದರೆ ಬಯಕೆ ಐಟಮ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಹೈಯೆಸ್ಟ್ ಸೇಲ್ ಸೀಮಂತಕ್ಕೆಲ್ಲ ಹಳ್ಳಿಯವರು ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಸ್ವೀಟ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಹಾಗೆ ಅದು ದೊಡ್ಡ ದೊಡ್ಡ ಐಟಮ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಅದ್ರದ್ದು ನಮ್ಮ ಮೇನ್ ಬಿಸ್ನೆಸ್ ಅದು
ಹೌದು ಅದು ಫೇಣೋರಿ ತುಂಬ ಫೇಮಸ್ ಅನ್ಸುತ್ತೆ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಬೀನ್ ಅ ರೆಗ್ಯುಲರ್ ಕಸ್ಟಮರ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಟ್ ಫೇಣೋರಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಮಸ್ಟ್ ಟ್ರೈ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ದಟ್ ಸ್ಪೈಸಿ ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ಚರ್ ಖಾರ ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ಚರ್
ಡೈಲಿ ಫ್ರೆಶ್ ಇತ್ತು ಹಾಗೆ ಜನಗಳು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಡಿಮ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಸೊ
ಯು ಹರ್ಡ್ ದಟ್ ಡೈಲಿ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಫ್ರೆಶ್ಲಿ ಮೇಡ್ ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಟ್ರೈ ಸಮ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಐಟಮ್ಸ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಓಕೆ One more thing famous about this hotel is the way the menu is announced by Mr. Sukumar. Let's hear him. Anna, yen ella untu?
Iga neer dosa, idli sambar, idli vada, puri bhaji, goli bhaje, podi, samosa, cutlet, chattambade, sada dosa, tuppa dosa, masala dosa, plain dosa, neeruli dosa, rava masale, masala puri, pani puri, bel puri, shev puri, dahi puri, sweet, mysore pak, saat, penori, malpuri, jilebi, rave laadu, bundi laadu.
Wow, that's an exhaustive list. Let's try some of the items. Okay, so here is the sweet platter. It comes, I have ordered one fenori and this is the malpuri. And it comes with a little bit of khara mixture. I'm a big fan of this fenori. I always take it away from here. Let's try once again for you all. As usual, super yummy, very crisp, oh, nicely sweet, a must take away from here, I definitely recommend it. This is the malpuri, it's soft on the inside and crispy on the sides. Also very nice. Now to finish it off with a little bit of the khara mixture. This is also super yummy. It's made fresh every day. So please make sure you take a little bit of it, this also as a parcel. Okay. So this is the biscuit roti. Let's see. So you can see the filling inside. It's a little bit of spice and little bit of sweetness. Very nice. In the mornings, this place offers more of dosa items and idli and all those stuff. And in the evenings, it is more of chaats and those items are also available, but let's try the masala puri. A little bit on the spicy side, but it's good. Now let's try the legendary goli bhaje. The goli bhaje is also known as Mangalore bhaji. It's just deep fried maida. It's very hot, super fresh. Legend says that this place Bajagoli got its name from the reversal of Goli Baje. I don't know how true that is. So I'm done, and this place offers good value for money. So if you're ever on a way to Bangalore or Dharmasthala from Karkala, do make it a point to stop here for breakfast or evening snacks or anything like that. So I'm done, and I'm taking away some sweets with me. So see you soon with another episode of Yummy Street.